Viewers, I'm here to thrill us with today's edition of how to burn 5 top ways to burn tummy fat. And as we go on, we're going to get more clarification and explanations on the different tummy fats and how to work on them, the ones that you can do comfortably that you do not need any assistance. Okay, all right, now as we get down to it, okay, before that, let me not hesitate to remind first timers, if it is your first time of watching our video, please subscribe and hit the bell so that you can have the alert of our previous or our recent droppings that shall be coming your way, because we drop videos almost in daily basis. Okay, so you stay tuned to get this exciting training sessions that will help you even at the comfort of your home, like today's edition, which is about how to burn belly fat. It will help you a lot. Okay, as we get down to it, like I said, we have series of tummy exercises that you can engage in, but we want to do the ones that you will not need, because the other ones you will need to do them with assistance of somebody, or maybe hanging up with anything, something that will support you to achieve it. But we want to really do the ones that will be comfortable for you, so that in the case where you are all alone at home, you can do it without any stress, not having or looking for something to support or somebody to aid you to achieve it. So you can do it and achieve it by yourself, all alone. All right. We get down. The first one is, you go down, lay your back down flat, and you're going to do lifting. You lift the left leg to the right elbow, that's the left knee to the right elbow, the right elbow to the left knee. Okay, now this is how it goes, like that. You make sure you clamp them up together like that. Now you can take this at a session, you can take this particular one as a routine procedure. You can take it, maybe you time yourself by, can go by 30 seconds for a start, or then progress to 1 minute, and as time goes on, you progress and progress and progress for maximum results. But if you might rather want to use the counting procedure instead of the timing, like the seconds and the minutes, you use the counting procedure, it's still good. Now you start with 10 for a start, you progress to 20, you progress to 30, progress like that for maximum result. Now we take it once again for you to see. It goes like that, like that, like that, and like that. Alright, now that is number one basic tummy exercise that you do not need anybody to assist you with. This, of course, you've seen it, there's no point of assistance. I do it by myself, and it is also easy and free for every other person to do it by his or herself, same way. It is both ways, a he or a she, masculine and feminine, can take on this exercise. Okay, we go to number two, the second part of it. Now this time, you go down and you lift up your elbow, I mean your shoulder up, while your legs are still down. And you hang here and try to do a bit of, like as if you're going down and coming up, going down and coming up. The downward procedure, the downward movement does not really take you down completely. It hangs you up there, there, and there, there, and there, with your hands by the side of your head, close to your ears, like that, like that and like that. Now with this, you will feel the tightening of the tummy, and you feel the pressure from the back to the shoulders to the tummy and the weight down to your legs. With this, you do not need any assistance, any support, as you can see. Summit. Okay, now as we go on, I said we, from what you have seen, is something that you can do personally on your own. You do not need assistance. Now the effect of it, like I said, when you do it, from what you've seen, you will feel the tightening on your tummy. That very tightening in your tummy is something that will tell you that there is something serious going on in your tummy. That's the burning effect that is going on. From this, as I go this way, the whole of this place is stiffened up, tightened up. And by this, it will be generating heat, because as you hang here, for the time, the longer time you're hanging, you're feeling the stiffening, and the heat is generated from the inside. And you have it also from the outside, considering or noticing sweat, because you definitely be sweating while you're doing this. And you feel the stiffness. So those are the effects. With when you do that and you do not feel most of these things I've just explained, then know that you are not actually doing the right thing. The right thing that you're doing, you will feel, first of all, the stiffness of the entire tummy, and you feel as if there's something that is clamped to your tummy and tightened up. You feel a lock. It is the burning process. It will, over time, like I said, you for a start, start it by timing yourself or by counting, and you progress that way until you get to do it longer. The longer time you do it, the faster it will give you the effect. Okay, so I think you don't need to dwell too much on that. It is clearly explained how it works and how to do it. You do not need any support. It's just by yourself and you alone. All right, that's number two. Now let's move to the third one. The third one is something closely related to what we've just done, but it's a different one. Now you go down, this time lift the legs, and the head is not completely flat to the ground. The head is still hanging, part of the shoulders is still hanging, then the leg comes, then the head, the hands are here. Now you will like that. Okay, now from that process, the same thing you feel or you felt when we did the previous one, the recent previous, to this is the same thing that you're going to feel as you go on with this. This thrust, I mean the tightening of the tummy very effectively. And in extension, you are going to have stronger effect also on your legs, because this time you are taking the leg up and down, and at the same time your shoulders are not flat down, which means you're not relaxed. This part of your body is not relaxed. This part of your body is also taking on or participating in the same exercise. So it's up, just this little way that is up, there's a little effect. Now when you now raise this and put this, the actual effect comes up. Now you go swinging it up and down, swinging it up and down. It gives you the maximum effect that you're looking for. The entire side and the entire tummy, all down here to here, they are all working. The effect all runs through them. Now the same thing goes as you take them for a start by counting or by timing. Start with a small, maybe by seconds or minutes, you progress and progress and progress. The longer you can take it, the sharper and faster the effect, the result. So when you can do this, please note, you will not find it sweet or funny the first time you're starting it. Because sometimes some people engage in exercise and think it is going to be a bread and butter or bed of roses. And when the first time they try it and then feel the pain, because I don't know whether they were thinking it's going to be as if they were lying on their bed, sleeping and relaxing, enjoying themselves. So, but when they now start it and then face with the pain, oh, they shy off. And you will never have the result. So you have to, first of all, align yourself with the pain that comes with it. Because it comes with the pain. So take the pain from the first starting. As you progress, the pain will be easing off and the effect will start coming up. So please do us, yourself and us, a favor too, because if you have yourself fit, your body, your belly fitted, it is kudos to you. All right, okay, that is number three. All right, now let's go to number four. Now the fourth one, you stay down this way, drop down to the side. Now you go lift sideways, 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 like that. Now this one, as you go this side, you do same to this side. Same. Okay. Now and this one is a little bit different, slightly, I mean very slightly different from the other ones we've just done. Why do I say so? It's because of the basic effect. The basic effect of this one now is more concentratively on the sides. I hope you follow, you're following, you're understanding. The basic effect of this very one is more concentrating on the sides, while the previous one that we've done carries both the sides and your front tummy along. Now to have, some persons have the front tummy down, then the fat runs to the side. It's because they are not effectively harnessing both sides, both exercises. Because when you work on the exercises that deals specifically on the front tummy, you should also apply this one that deals specifically for the side tummy, so that to do you a favor and blend the side tummy. Because the effect you're going to feel on this one, like I said before, is basically on the sides. Doesn't mean it doesn't have also effects on the front tummy. It has, but the effect on the front tummy is not as much as the ones on the side. So that's why I said from the instance that it is a little bit slightly different from the previous ones, but they all go hand in hand. They are interwoven. You cannot do this and leave that one. You need to bring everything together like that and nest them together so that they'll give you the maximum result, endpoints required. Okay, that is number four. Now let's go to number five, the last for today, but not the least. This time, when you go down this way, keep your elbow and hang. Now this hanging has a process, not like this and not like this. Flat. You have to make sure, time yourself very well to make sure that your back, from your back, your head to your tummy, are all completely flat. If you are lifting any part of your body, maybe your head like this, but every other part of your body is completely flat. Not one side sink, one side up or one side down, flat. And you stay down here for as long as you can, you can stand it, for as long as you can stand it, because the longer you stand, the easier or the better you get the result, the better results you are going to get. Now, when you stay here for a while, from the first stance as you stand here, as you hang up here, you might not feel anything. But give yourself just a few seconds and you start feeling it. It starts burning, locking up the tummy, locking up the tummy, and locking up the tummy gradually, gradually. Okay, now in this process, this one does not build the tummy alone. This one also has effect on the back and also the shoulders. So these are simple exercises that you can do without needing any aid. Like I said before, if we need to go on and on and on, we have various other tummy exercises that are more or that requires aids. Either somebody or you need to hang yourself somewhere to be able to successfully achieve what you really need to achieve. First hand that as you're starting, you are going to feel some kind of pain. And those pains should not scare you off. Those pains should be a building point to make you understand, oh, for real, that if I'm not feeling this thing like this, it means as I'm feeling this, it means it's working. Because if you're doing it and you're not feeling anything, it means there's no effect. It's not working. All right. So please, if I want to intimate us, if you want to have more of this, like I said, this is not all of it. This is just a little part of it. We have much more. So if you want to have some more, please log on to this station, subscribe, hit the bell, so that you can have the first hand as it drops, because we upload videos on daily basis. So you will find this very interesting. Thank you.